Hey guys, so today I created this matte smoky eye with the Dose of Colors Pretty Cool palette. So if you want to see how I got this look and my thoughts on this palette, go ahead and keep on watching. I am super excited to use this palette today. I also have the Baked Browns and Sassy Siennas palette from Dose of Colors, and those are incredible, so I have high hopes for this one. I've been really into cool tones lately, so this is just totally my jam. And I quickly want to say that I'm still using the new Urban Decay brow products, and I am still in love with them. I used just the brow blade today in the darkest shade, and I love it so much. I believe these are already on Urban Decay's website, and I think they come to stores in like February or March, so stay tuned, but you guys need to try this out. And let's play with this palette. I primed my eye with the Too Faced Born This Way concealer in Snow, and I did not set it with the powder. I'm just kind of going back and forth between setting my eyes and not setting them and just kind of seeing what happens. I don't know. I'm going to take a Sigma E25 and the second shade in the palette, and I'm going to start by kind of packing that in my crease, and then I'll blend it out. So once I kind of set down that product, I'm just going to blend with my brush. Now I'm going to pick up the first shade, and I'm going to use that around the edges. I feel like this blend already looks so good. I'm gonna take the darkest shade on a Sigma E32, and I'm gonna pack that all over my lid. And I'm bringing this shade all the way up into my crease. Then I'm gonna go back to my E25 and just blend in my crease. Now I'm going to take this grayer shade on my E32, and I'm going to put that along my lower lash line. And I'm going to take that lightest shade in the palette again and use that to help blend out the lower part of my lower lash line. I'm going to take the Anastasia Amorese highlighter on an L04, and I'm going to use this to highlight my inner corner. And I want like a really, really bright inner corner since my eyes are obviously so matte. And a little under my brow. I can't decide if I want to put a black in my waterline or even the new Benefit kind of nude eyeliner. I'm going to take the new Benefit Roller Eye Bright Pencil, and I'm going to run this in my waterline. Now I'm going to pop on some mascara and lashes, and I'll come back and show you the final look. Okay, so for lashes, I used Lily Lashes in Sephora Collection Rome, and this is the final look. I feel like this is a really, really easy look to achieve, and I think it looks so good. A matte smoky eye is just so sexy. I love it. The formula of these matte shadows is so incredible. They blend so easily, and they're very, very pigmented. I highly recommend checking out Dose of Colors of 5-color palettes like these guys if you're interested and need some good matte shades. So I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Thank you so much for watching, and don't forget to like and subscribe.